What's this guy's deal? Why are we taking him downtown?
He made a killing in the stock market.
But what was it? Was it fraud? Was it short selling? Was it front running?
Two stockbrokers. Bullet to the head.